In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload a video to YouTube and share the link in your eClass course for a video you have created. First, navigate to the portal and click on the Google icon here. This will bring you to your Gmail account. Clicking on these 9 squares, when hovered over says Google Apps, click on and scroll down to YouTube. This will launch YouTube with your MSMC account signed in. From here, click on Create and select Upload Video. This will bring you into your Upload Video panel for YouTube Studio. You can click Select Files and select the file from here, or you may click and drag it from a folder. The arrow will start going up. You can save the name of it. Select to add it to any playlists if available. Select No, it's not made for kids. And at the bottom, we suggest disabling comments. Click Next, and click Next, and once more. And we suggest leaving this video unlisted. This way, students will only be able to access your content when it has been listed into your course. You can copy the link here and save, and this video will be uploaded to YouTube momentarily. Click Close, and next to this, you can see these 3 dots, clicking on which you can get shareable link. Returning to your course, we can turn editing on, scroll to the bottom, click Add Activity or Resource, choose URL, give it a name, right click and paste your URL, give it any details that your students will need, and display that on the course page. For appearance, select New Window. This means that the link will show up in a new window. Save and return to course at the bottom. And this video is now available to your students via this link. Thank you for watching.